If you think you're as good as an NHL pro, then why not test your skills in the Pro-Am challenges? I've seen some surprise upsets from community members here in the world of Chell, and those have always been entertaining matchups.
Clean sheet of ice is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. And this one is officially underway with the puck dropped. Slides the puck over. And he comes up with it. Colorado's got a hold of the puck now. Sends a pass over. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a shot! And the lane's clogged up blocking that. He was locked in there.
I think he's the only guy in the building more surprised than me that that didn't go in. He always scores in tight.
Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Moves it to Giroux. Puck scooped up by Miles. There it is, the score! Johnny on the spot, he tucks in the rebound.
Followed through to the net, he picks up this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Colorado's ahead, 1-0. Manitoba's looking to break out of their own end. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. On target! And that puck leaves the zone. Picked up along the boards by Sato. Couldn't complete the pass. A chance in front. Great effort to swat it out of the zone. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Sends it over. Nothing doing. Great reach with the poke check. Griffin's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does because you haven't mentioned his name and I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Eagles lead it 1-0. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The Moose have taken possession along the wall. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Puck grabbed by Dahlin. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Here he is in front. Can't connect. Grabbed along the boards by Giroux. Manitoba's got the puck in their own end. They got a pair on a 2-on-1. And now it's grabbed by Dahlin. He scores! They tie it up!
They've been working hard to get this game back to level. And that goal will do it. Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net. Make it difficult on the goalie. Take his eyes away. Man, he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Here in the back half of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Grabs the puck at center. The Moose have it in their own zone. Dishes it to Sabinishad. Moves the puck. Manitoba's got it along the wall. Can't get it to go. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just miss the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
And that carries off a stick. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Moves it over to Dahlin. Poked away by Zibanejad. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And the puck's out of harm's way. Scooped up along the wall by Zibanejad. Good read with the stick to break that up. Intercepted at center by Miles. Slides it to Heatley. Butts lugging the puck. And that's off a stick. And that pass can't connect. Taken along the wall by Giroux. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Sato. Takes the pass. Manitoba.
What a pushover.
On the wall. Into the corner. And they scores!
You've got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
The Moose have taken the lead here in the opening frame.
They wanted to get out to a quick start, and they accomplished that. Not just the goal, but they were able to capitalize on the chance that they generated through hard work.
Kane's the zone. And he feeds it down to Giroux. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Picked up along the wall by Dahlin. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Intercepted the pass. And they won't connect on that one. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. One-time blast. Makes the save on the slapper. The buzzer, 20 minutes in the books, second period just around the corner. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski, ready to bring you the call for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Eagles probably a little bit unlucky in that initial frame. They controlled most of the possession, but they trailed by a goal.
Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Eagles played along the wing. Well, that'll get a response. Hello! All tied up with the goal!
Really good play to score and to get this game back to even. Now we'll see who can grab momentum. Well, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Colorado's even things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
Devastating collision into the boards. That pass doesn't go. Subinijad's got the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And that's broken up. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Manitoba's got the puck in the defensive end. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Colorado's got it against the boards. Stays with it. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Here's a pass down low. Move to the middle. Score!
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again. One of the best ways to create offense is from going low to high. The puck's below the goal line. The shooter gets open. That's the key. And that pass is on the tee and hammered into the net.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Picked up along the boards by Butt. Can't connect on the pass. Colorado's got possession of the puck. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Just bashes him against the boards.
Don't worry, James. You're safe up there. Down here, that sounded like a car crash.
Right in the slot. And that's picked off. Manitoba's in now. Quick feed down low. Here's a short pass to Gretz. Takes the feed. Here they come on the attack. Manitoba's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Picks off the pass. AJ's got it in the defensive zone. And he takes a shot. Big time stop there. Puck picked up by Giroux. Here he is. Shot right in front. That's blocked. Oh, it looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. Taken by Gretz. It's a 2-on-1 rush. Scores! And quite the counterpunch. We're all evened up.
Now that you've scored this tying goal, you'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you can really change the momentum.
Past the midway mark in this period. It's all tied up. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Manitoba's got control of it now from their own end. Zibanejad's got it in the offensive zone. Denies him on a slapper. Oh, just like that, steals the puck and goes the other way.
Zibanejad's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from? In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Off a stick. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Colorado's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Works it across to Giroux. Gets it to the other point. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. They're going to wave off ice, and great hustle on her part here.
Black plays dead for a faceoff back in their zone if she doesn't get on her horse to nullify that icing call.
Tees it up from the point. Denies him with a save. Tosses it to Giroux. And no luck on that pass attempt. Takes a hit on the play. The Moose have possession along the boards. Here they come. And there's the save. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Takes possession off the draw. Manitoba's got it in their own zone. Picked off in the offensive end. Manitoba's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to AJ. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Into the offensive end now. Here's a chance out front. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point blank range.
Lots of strong push, James, across the net to make the save.
He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Zibanejad. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. The Eagles pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. And they can connect. Puck scooped up by Giroux. And they can connect. Looks to get the puck over to Sabinajad. Pass to Butt. Good heads up play to knock it away. And he whiffs on it. Grabbed along the boards by Giroux. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Colorado's got the puck against the boards. Off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, and you don't get it on the net.
Can't find his man. Quick pass across to Butt. Manitoba's moving it up the ice. They go on the attack through center. The Eagles have it from their own end. Here's a chance right in the slot. Puck grabbed by Sato. And they keep the pressure on. Gretz works the puck in his own zone. Feeds it to Butt. Slides it on over to AJ. Scooped up along the wall by Darlene. The Moose have the puck against the boards. Here's a clearing attempt. And that's picked up by a teammate instead. He's got a step. He scores!
Boy, he didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy.
He's money close to the net. Puck's on his stick, puck's off his stick. And it's in the net with the accurate shot.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Manitoba's on the attack. Griffin's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Eagles are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away.
Move!
Here comes the pushback.
Darlene's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Gloves are off. We've got a challenge here.
Sato's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
After the icing, there's a little more pressure on the centerman to win the draw.
Quick pass to Miles. And that's blocked. Manitoba's got the puck. Sends it over to Sabinajad. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Giroux. Along the half wall with the puck. And he makes the save. Moves it to Gretz. Broken up by Darlene. Quick feed to Gretz. That's not going to fool him. Takes the feed. Miles setting up against the wall. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Gretz. The Moose have gained control of the puck along the wall. Poked away at center ice. Fails to find the open man. Manitoba's ready to go on the attack. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Trying to engage a little physicality here. The Moose have gained possession off the wall. Colorado's regained possession of the puck. Gets it over to Miles. Pokes it away in his own end. Colorado's got the puck here in the open ice. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. He got robbed again.
He's got
all alone. What a defensive effort to break up that one.
Looked like the shooter was in clean.
clear the zone. And that's knocked away by Heatley. Sato's going to play it against the half wall. Great defensive effort with the strip. Brilliant save, read it perfectly. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Darlene's physical presence is something that can change the course of a game, guys. With a solid body check, he can cause some separation and force those turnovers. That's his truculent zone ability, and it's how he likes to intimidate his opponents.
That's all she wrote from this one tonight. Impressive display after laying down the gauntlet. You think they were cherry-picking here?
Maybe a little bit, but you lay a challenge down, you better be ready to follow through on it, and they were.